Merging a PDF can become a very difficult job if you don't know the right tools. In this video, we will demonstrate how we can merge two different PDFs by using pdf.co plugin for Blue Prism. So first of all, let me drag and drop one action here and let me configure this. So we will name this as a pdf.co merge. And in the business object, let us select the web services pdf.co, and in the action we will select pdf merge. So this is very easy to use API and plugin, and let me show you the Postman collection for this. So it is expecting basically one parameter named URL. So it is the comma separated URLs of the PDFs which we want to merge. So let us see this one by one. So here it is having the two PDFs. Here it is the first PDF named the sample one. It is containing one page named the kids news, and here it is second PDF. It is having the one table names product. Sounds good, like let us copy this and configure this in the URL. Okay, now I need to provide the API key, so let me copy and paste my API key here. Okay, so I have provided the API key. Now let us define some output variables here. So the only output variable matters is the URL. So let me name it like the result underscore URL, and let me create a variable for this. Now that it is configured, let us see this in action. Prior to that, I have to link this to the start and end, and let us execute this. Okay, it's been execution has been completed, and let us see the resulting URL. Here we go. So it is having the PDF with the two pages. The first page contains the kids news, and the second page contains a product table. So this is how easy we can use Blue Prism plugin for the PDF merge. Thank you.